Good morning, everyone. It's 5:45 a.m. I'm going to work. I'm going for the bus. See you in a bit. Ako lang mag-isa sa kalusada. Ali kayo. Samahan niyo ako. I was off for 2 weeks. And I'm back again to work. I'm now here at the bus stop. So I'm waiting for the 6 o'clock bus. Ang susunod kasi ay 6:47. Masyadong alanganin. So here we are. I'm still alone. Very alone on the road. I'm already in the bus. Dalawa lang kami. Ayan, nandito na ako sa hospital. Thank you. Andito ako sa ospital. Start again. The time is 6:15 in the morning. Nasa lower ground kami. Ibig sabihin, nasa underground. I'm already in the hospital. I'm waiting for 7 o'clock. So it's only 6:20. So, sitting pretty. Nakataas pa ang paa. Past 7, going home. Pamasahe pala, 1 pound. 1 pound na lang. Look, ayan. Thank you. Bye. Ayan, madilim na ang 7:30. Going to work again. About this time. Walking alone. Ang sarap ng weather. Mahangin na malamig-lamig. We are going to the bus stop. Right, I'm going to wait for another bus. Mababa ako dito sa my university. I'm going to wait for bus 23. I will need to wait for about 5 minutes for another bus going to the hospital. Yeah, it always happened to me that I have to go for 2 buses. Especially if it is Saturday. Sunday, I need to go for a taxi if I'm going to work on Sunday. Because the bus is to start at 9 o'clock and our work starts at 7 o'clock, so it's not really for our time. So if it is Sunday, I need to catch the taxi, order a taxi. So ang weather ngayon, ang feeling ba ay Paskong Pasko sa Pinas? Yung malamig ang simoy ng hangin, pero hindi nakakakilig. Yung tama lang. Can you hear that pagaspas ng hangin? Pagaspas ng hangin. Parang nasa bukit. So that is the bus. Yeah, that is the bus. The bus is coming now. Bus 23. There we go. Is sky, clear sky.
Are you making the vlog?
Yeah. Early morning, I like the sky.
You need to go home. I would have been like, I would have
said to him,
I'll never let you stay. And I'm like, well, do you know, like, everyone's coming to me at the time. And I was like, yeah.
Okay, well.
Tagling. Malamig na. Malamig ang simoy ng hangin. Napadaan pa ako sa Sainsbury's. Ayan, bumili ng mga gulay. Puro gulay ako ngayon.
Malaking tulong po ito sa aming pag-aaral.